to be unboxing some happy places. These toys turn any space into a happy place. So maybe if we're lucky, we could get some limited edition. So let's start. You can see they have a cute little face on the box. So let's start opening them up. So you have the blind bags here. And here is our tray we put the little Shopkins in. And this is the collectibles showing you all the Shopkins that you've got. So let's start ripping these down. I'm starting to get it down. Okay, I'll start from the other end then, I guess. Okay, so we've started to rip these open in our first blind bag. We got a tennis racket! Look at that cute tennis racket. So, got our tennis racket, a little tennis ball. We'll put a little one here. Okay. And then we've got this. I think it holds the balls in it, and then they hold it. We'll put this one. Put the ball in him and close him up. Put him in the tray. So here's our first set. Now let's open our next one. So I'm just gonna maybe peel off the plastic and open it up. So we've got our blind bags and our other tray. So, our list. So, now let's open up our blind bags, starting from here. It's a paintbrush. Ah, that is so cute. So we'll put him in the tray. Now let's keep on ripping down. And this looks like it might be a little colors. Just gonna put the paintbrush right there. Now I'm gonna rip from the other end so it's easier. And we got a little painting book. So we got a little paint set. So there we go. I think maybe you can put the brush here in the notebook. or you can put him right here. So that's our second set actually. Already gone past two. So there we go. That is our second one. This one, I'm just gonna pull him open. Now I'm going to open that. And now we've got our other blind bags. Got a few holes in it. Maybe I'll start from the holes then, I guess. Oh no! Well, we got a little juice box. Oh, I think I know what this set is. That set there. And our tray. So, let's get this one open. Oh geez, big one's coming. So, we've got some food in this little bucket. Looks like some veg. So now we're gonna open this one. It's got a little plate. And a sandwich. So I'll put all those in the tray. That's a food set. So here is our next set. You can just see their little faces poking out the box. There's our third one, guys. So we just got our food sets. They all look deliciously yummy. Let's just stand them all up. So let's get our next box and flap them up. Open up where it says open here. I feel like we've got some big shopkins in here. I think I'll just tear from here. What shopkin did we get? Oh, we got another paintbrush. Just like this paintbrush. But it's the same, except one's a different color. So I think we're gonna get a different colored painting set. Two little paintbrushes. Put him back there. Move the ball. And keep on ripping. Oh, wow. We got another painting book. different color, they would actually match the color theme if they were in the other group. See how we got a pink painting book and a yellow paintbrush. We could have got this pink paintbrush in it, but it doesn't have to match the color theme. We are going to have it not match the color theme because that's just how they came. I can't open it. I'll do it from the other end. And here is our paints. That is our next group. Now, we're going to open this one. He's a puppy dog, it looks like. Can I get him open? Okay. Open here. Okay. So let's see what Shopkins we get. This, I don't know what it is, but it kind of looks like a ceiling lamp to me. Ceiling lamp? Maybe not to you, but it is to me. So, I'm gonna tear the end one now, and then the middle one after. It looks like a whole set of different lamps. I don't know why, but to me it looks like a whole set of different lamps. So, I'm just gonna snip this. Okay, just skip that. Now I'm going to take out our next bit. Oh, flashlight! So it kind of is a pack of ceiling lamps and all sorts of like lights. I know what it is. It's some sort of like chemistry set with the little flashlight. Maybe they're doing chemistry in the middle of the night. I don't know. Cool, we're getting through this really quick. So another little doggy. Rough. I don't know why, but that doggy sounds off. Here we have our next set. That's Star. I already know that looks like a little tape, little bit of a tape holder. And here, it looks like it is. It's a sticky tape. sticky tape for the... A little bit of sticky tape. I wonder what's going to be next. All these Shopkins are really cool. Some scissors! Its face is so tiny. So that is our other set. Put them in the tray. There's us. Another set. Well, there we go. Another set done. I wonder who's going to be in our next set. Well, let's have a go and see who we get now. So, open this kitty cat up. Little kitty cat. Now we'll open up our other. Oh, a different color tray. Who or what are we gonna get? Okay. Is there anything else? So, it kind of looks like an old-fashioned radio to me. You put this in, it kind of looks like an old-fashioned radio. Just need to pop this in. Pop! In here. Good. And it actually spins as well. So, leave it like that for now. And now, let's open up our next... everything's all over the place. So, let's just move our princess radio out the way for now. To get our friends out. We've got a little holder. Something, I don't know what it's for. Oh, there's another thing in here. It's a disc. So we can put this in the case. Oh, it's a record. So you can put it in the case, or you can put the record here. That's cute. So let's open up our next little surprise. So headphones. That's cute. So we got some headphones. Let's try and get the headphones out if we can. Maybe I'll just need to do it off camera. That's better. So, get headphones. So we got a little set of things. Another little set. So that's cool, we got some more things in it. Let's keep on going. opening up way lots of things. I think that was called sticky tape. Okay, keep moving the box. Guess I will just bring in our doggy. He looks like he's gonna lick you. He's a different color this time. The other dogs we had were another shade of pink. Now, open this up. That looks like a little ball of noodles. Or cereal, actually. Nothing in the pouch. That's a bit odd. Oh, it was on the floor. It's a little spoon there. Little, another kitty cat thing. Open up the next. Oh! It looks like it's a noodle maker. A tiny little noodle maker. That's so cute.
Today we're gonna open it and then see what we're gonna get. Maybe you should go milk, a milk shopping. Let's put it in the tray. What kind of tray we have? Let's put it in the milk. Sandwich. Sandwich. Let's put it in this way. And then that's another one done. So let's put it right here. Well, over. This is one. Oh, the new one. Pass it back to Audrey now.
So let's get straight back onto the video. So open up our little doggy. So we'll open him up here, and what shopkins have we got? I have no idea. we are going to open it and find out. Just open it from the side. Ah, okay. This looks kind of like a little microphone to me. So, oh wow, it straight through. What we got here? I don't know what this is really. I know this is a bag, but I have no idea what this is. Oh, it's sharpener. I think I know what it is now. It's like a little pencil with like a little decoration on the end. And then you can use the sharpener to sharpen it. That's cute. And that's a little pencil case. I'll put the sharpener and the pencil in the pencil case. Another one done. This is a bunny. You can tell by its little ears. So, now let's open it. Sorry, little bunny, I need to open you up now. So, here is what we got. It looks like a little water bottle, or a spray, or a, I'm not even sure what else it could be. Oh, geez. This is totally a clock. What else did we get in this blind bag? I can't even get it open. Oh, yeah, that's much better. Oh, it looks like they're going to gym class because it's got a little clock to time them. Then they've got their water bottle and their gym bag. So we've got another Happy Places to open now, and it's another doggy. I love dogs. Oh no! Open up our next blind bag. So, we've got another pair of scissors. They all fell out. The sticky tape, and even the holder that it comes with. Oh, wow. That was a big fall. So, got them both back. So, now we've got another set of everything there, and it's the same as the other set that we got. Just a little reminder. So that's our next one, and that's get straight back onto the video. So here we go with another kitty cat. Meow. Now that we've got our kitty cat, let's open her up and see what shopkins she has. Ah, I need a... Okay, here's the tray. And we have also got our shopkins in this blind bag. No one knows what these shopkins are gonna be. Ah! Ooh. Started opening straight away. That looks so adorable. I think we got some maple syrup there. So we've got some waffles, waffles, waffles. Now, since we've opened our waffles, let's open our I don't even know what that is. Oh, I get it. It's to hold the waffle maker. Another set complete. Whew. This is so tiring, doing all this in front of a camera. So there's two more left, and this is our second, second last actually. I was getting a bit confused there. Now, another watermelon-y looking tray. All these things are making me hungry. I want to do all the things that every single thing has to show you. Now, I hope our last one or our second last one maybe has a limited edition. A milk bottle. I think Agnes opened one with a milk bottle before. Okay, first red.
Oh no, it's a sandwich.
So we got a lunch bag and a sandwich. I'm gonna put the sandwich right in the lunch bag. And we've got another lunch set. So, our last one. I'm hoping it has some limited edition for us. But we might not get a limited edition in this video. Meow. That cat sounds a little off like the dog. So, who did we get? I'm so confused about this one because I'm not sure what it's going to be. And this is our last one, we got a little phone. Doggy phone, going to lick you. Lick your whole face off.
Lick me
We got some lipstick. You might see the lipstick and the phone there. Actually, that's there. I think this is the same one. So I'm just gonna open the last one up, and I think it's gonna be the bag in the picture that the lipstick has come from. And yes, it's even the exact same colours. So we've got, except the phone isn't the same colour. So we've got our bag, our phone to put in the bag, and our lipstick to put in with the phone. So we got a little bag set, another bag set. So that's it for today, guys. And we've got all these Shopkins that we just opened, but unfortunately we didn't get any limited edition Shopkins. But that's okay, maybe next time. So, thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. So, bye!